Now we continue in our worship and we respond to what God has done for us and God's words to us as we have worshiped. We respond to God's still small voice in our hearts and in our lives. We return God's tithes and our offerings, and we offer ourselves in love and grace to the world. So let us now return God's tithes and our offerings.